He will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins.
All this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said through the prophet.
The virgin will be with child, and will give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means